Or leave them both in here?
I guess you could leave them both in here.
Okay.
Here. Just leave it recording.
Do you have this recording?
Yeah, because I have that going too.
Alright. And you have it recording now?
We're completely,
We want to sit down so you don't trip over anything first? Hey, that works. Make sure you can breathe.
Huh?
Make sure you can breathe.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, when do you want me to know? Do you want me to time you, but how long you're in here for? Before we come
I'll just say I'm ready.
You'll just say you're ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go in right now. Tell me when to start asking questions.
Good.
We're good? Okay, let's get in here first. Yeah, he's in a complete dark with nothing. And he's out here.
Okay.
And I think he's gonna say that probably. Can anybody tell us who's in here? Ryan's in the other room.
Money?
Stolen? Can you tell us how many people are here? Can you make a noise for us? Knock on the wall?
Hello?
My name is Paula. What's your name?
John.
What did he say?
I think he said John.
John.
Here.
Being him?
It's what's done.
That's what's done.
That's what's done. That's what's done.
No, it's what's done.
Oh, it's what's done?
Mm-hmm.
What's done?
Don't.
You don't want me to ask? We're not here to make you upset.
What is he doing?
What did he say?
Sound like I said, what is he doing?
Are you asking what Ryan is doing? Wanting to be able to hear from you. He's not going to do anything wrong. He's just sitting there to listen to you.
Help. Bridget?
Bridget?
Bridget? Bridget? Why, do you need help from Bridget? You need help from Bridget?
Burn it down?
Burn it down?
Nope. No. No. We're taking care of the place. Karen loves this house. She makes it peaceful.
Wow.
Wow.
What?
Wow.
We're living?
He just said we're living.
We're what?
We're living.
We're having fun.
Mother?
Mother?
Beloved?
You loved?
He loved?
You loved.
She loves this place. She takes care of it and people love to visit it. This place is full of love.
Is that Bridget again?
Bridget again.
Asleep.
Asleep.
Bridget's asleep. She's with her family.
They're all here.
They're all here.
Who's all here? This place is just full of family. No harm here.
The end.
The end.
The end.
Two.
Is that sheriff the end? Was he here?
Two more. It's gone.
Gone.
He's gone.
Oh, he's gone.
Okay.
I wonder if he has something to do with...
Out.
Can you tell us what's happening in November?
Was that you that touched me?
Was that you that touched me?
No, something touched my side right now.
What?
No, nobody touched
nobody's
you.
Nobody's in there, Ryan.
What happened?
Somebody just touched Ryan. He thought it was wrong.
Okay. I'm in the other room, Ryan.
Did somebody just touch Ryan?
No.
No.
Pete.
Pete.
Oh, Pete.
Help. Karen.
Karen.
Erp.
Erp.
Dizzy.
Is that 13? This one?
Yep. Argue.
Yeah. And now it says 13, but you are Karen.
Yes.
My birthday's November
13. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
So are you talking about that's what's in November is Karen's birthday?
It's two.
So that's what's happening in November is Karen's birthday?
Christopher.
Christopher.
Who's Christopher? Do you know Christopher? Who is Christopher?
Mom.
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 Scalp.
Scalp?
Scalp? I don't understand that. Do you watch over this place when Karen's not here to watch it?
Murdoch?
Do you make sure that she's safe when she's here?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Is this somebody new?
So?
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 Cooper? Is your name Cooper? Is there a Cooper here?
Waste.
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 Deer.
Telling a lot. Telling it earlier.
Oops, that was me. Do you have any other messages?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This.
This.
This
area.
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 Died doc.
Died doc.
Died doc. This area died doc. That's what he said. That's what he
disagree.
Said. Disagree.
Disagree. Do you like that people come in and out of the house and visit?
Run.
Run.
Kids?
Kids.
Wow.
What about that?
That sound like a judge, like a, what is it, javelin?
Judge.
Twice.
Like what?
Judge or
chaplain.
Javelin.
Javelin?
That's what it sound. It sounds... Holy smokes.
You know, this is the place that you stay and you watch over. You're not allowed to leave. You just stay here and watch over the place and the house.
Old.
None of us are here to harm anybody.
Being.
Behan. Behan. Are you looking for Behan?
Is that what the javelin's for, Behan?
Is that what the javelin's
share
for?
Share Behan?
I'll need to ask some questions.
Is that what the what? Is that what the javelin's for? What?
I think he's asking questions.
He's dead. Hello?
Are you looking for Behan?
He's up.
He's up?
No. Herb.
Herb.
Herb again. You sit in that room to watch the Herb house.
Herb being?
Herb being.
Being here, meeting at your meeting in that room. Is there a reason to keep asking?
Went off.
Are you looking for them?
Went home.
Went home.
What did you say?
Went home.
Yeah, they're not here.
Doc.
Doc.
Doc. Doc. Doc Holliday? Consult? Consult? Are you looking for Doc Holliday?
Music.
You just stay here to watch over the place?
One.
One.
The one?
One.
It's one?
Yeah.
He died.
You stay to watch over the place?
Herb. Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
The men.
The men.
The man.
The men.
The men.
My phone just vibrated, but it's on Do Not Disturb.
It's telling you to propose or something.
What the hell?
Are you just here just to watch over the place?
No, Do Not Disturb.
You're not wanting to.
Perhaps.
Leave?
Kill him.
Kill him.
John.
John.
John. It doesn't make any sense. Unless the community was part of it. Is that why you're still here? Are you trying to tell a story? Of what really happened? You can let go of all of that now.
There's a cross.
There's a cross.
Yes.
The attic.
The attic.
Is there an attic here in the house? What do you want to, what's in the attic that you need?
With cautious.
Is there something up there that you want us to have down here?
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Old?
Old?
Old.
No, old.
Old. Old.
Old.
Old.
No, old.
O-L-D. Oh, old. O-L-D. Something old. Karen was to get that, would you be able to move on?
A lot.
A lot.
This way.
A lot this way.
It is.
A lot this way, where's the
other? Is. There's one right here too.
Oh, there's another one over there.
Mm-hmm.
That I know of,
go ahead.
There's a lot of old stuff up there.
Seven. Died.
Seven died.
That's in the courthouse. Oh, did you go down to the gallows? Remember it says there were seven that, right? Did you go down the stairs? It has the names of people that actually passed there at the gallows. Wasn't there seven?
They all died. They're all gone.
They're all gone. Yes, they're all gone. You can move on.
Lord.
You don't have to stay. Karen will watch the place.
Be in.
Is one of the old things in the attic belong to John? Be in?
Whoa, that was like full blown Spanish.
You just said that in Spanish, whatever they said.
They said something in Spanish. You didn't understand it. It was just something in Spanish.
Eso.
Things down from the attic, would that help you move on?
Yuma?
Claro.
That's
where Pete Spence started his time, was in Yuma.
They're leaving.
They're leaving?
Back. Over it.
Don't have to stay here. Karen can watch over the place. This house will always be important.
Three
what?
Like they're saying stuff and then like laughing, but I can't figure out what they're saying.
Like
they're having a conversation with each other?
Yeah, but you can't figure out what they're saying.
Peaceful.
It's peaceful. This place is peaceful. Only allowed love in here. No harm, nobody gets hurt.
Gold? A lot.
A lot.
Ola?
Alamo.
Alamo.
The Alamo? Can somebody light this up over here? This green light? Can you touch that for us?
A lot.
A lot? off anymore.
They're laughing. Whale. That's the second time I heard that same voice.
Can you tell us the things that are in the attic that you want us to get?
You.
You.
You. I'm not gonna get anything in the attic. Can you tell us what's in the attic? And then just said you. I said I don't want to get anything in the attic.
Pain?
Pain?
You had a lot of pain? Whatever's in the attic, did it belong to you?
Them.
What do you say?
Either them or them. I couldn't tell.
It belonged to somebody else?
It did. Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Is it somebody that meant something to you?
Just me. The love?
Hello.
If we were to get the things in the attic, what do you want us to do with it?
Old.
Karen just wants to help. If there's any way that she can, she's taking care of this house. Do you want her to do anything with the belongings in the attic?
Karen.
Karen.
She takes care of this place.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. Yep. I want this one. Do you want her to hang anything on the wall from anything in the attic? Part of the history of the house. It can be acknowledged. Did he say no?
True.
True.
So if she gets whatever's in the attic and hangs it on the wall to be part of the house, will you be happy?
The show.
The show.
The show.
The what?
The show.
Look at it.
Look at it.
Look at it.
Look at it? Do you want to just be remembered and acknowledged?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tell him.
Tell him.
Oh. They just said for me to tell you. Tell me.
the stuff up, it's gonna be knowledge and very happy.
John. Dean.
I'll have to
tell him Pete.
Tell him Pete.
Just remember.
Just remember. Maybe that's all he wants. It's not just the house, but whatever's in the attic, maybe he wants on the walls, so no. This is Pete's house.
I have a blackout front with the name on it.
No.
No.
Is that not enough?
You gotta stop for a second.
What do you say?
You gotta stop for a second.
Okay, you gotta stop for a second. You okay?
Yeah. Dude, that's like so much. And like new voices, you know?
Yeah.
Like, it felt like something like lightly went like this twice.
Really?
That's why I was seeing if anyone was around me.
No, Ron Steve didn't hear. He just translated because sometimes we can hear you and sometimes we couldn't hear you. Do you need to step outside?
Right here, that way I can hear you.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
That was a lot.
Could you hear anything that we said other than we raised our voice to you a little bit?
I couldn't even hear that. I was waiting for someone to come in.
Oh, no, Ron was right here.
Like, it was like this, and it made me jump twice.
Well, it's on camera. The questions that we asked, if you couldn't hear us.
What, did it like go in?
It was coinciding.
It was?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
There's something in the attic that's old that needs to come down and wants to be on the wall to be acknowledged. And remember, the plaque outside isn't enough.
There's like this voice at the end though. It was like Spanish.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but that's the first time I heard that.
Well, you said Bridget's name a couple times.
Well,
I guess Bridget's husband speaks Spanish.
Oh, really?
Yeah.